Mating with multiple mates is observed in a variety of animals. Have you ever wondered why they do so? In general, it is easy to explain why males mate multiple times. Because males will have more offspring if they mate more. However, why females mate multiple times is a bit puzzling. Because unlike males, females can only fertilize a limited number of eggs through repeated mating. It can even disadvantage females, for example, by consuming energy or getting infected. In this study, researchers examined how multiple mating affects female reproductive outcomes using field crickets. Researchers hypothesized that females mating multiple times will have more surviving eggs. Having genetically diverse offspring may improve the survival rate in fluctuating environments. To test this, researchers prepared four groups of female crickets. Each group was given mating opportunities with 1 to 4 males. After mating, the eggs were sampled and placed in varying temperatures and salt concentrations. High temperatures and salty soil can be caused by climate change or disasters, which are harmful conditions for egg survival. Researchers checked if eggs were fertilized and hatched, and then examined the effects of mating times and environmental conditions. How was the result? As predicted, high temperatures and salty soil negatively affected egg survival. This result was found to be the overall trend regardless of mating frequency. However, eggs from females that had mated with 1 or 2 males often resulted in fewer or zero survival rates compared to eggs from females mated with 3 or 4 mates, especially in bad environmental conditions. Overall, multiple mating of females could contribute to increasing the survival rate of offspring. This strategy is known as bet-hedging. This is analogous to buying multiple shares to mitigate risk. A concentrated investment in a single stock is at high risk of a crash, but buying multiple stocks reduces the probability that they will all crash simultaneously. Likewise, even if the female chooses the male that looks best at the time, there is always uncertainty which can affect reproductive consequences, such as characteristics of the male and environmental fluctuations. This study is the first to empirically show that multiple mating of females functions as bet-hedging and reduces the probability of zero reproduction. More detailed theoretical descriptions and results can be found in an open-access article in the Journal of Ethology, so please check that out. Thank you for watching!